You get a lot of women passing by here, guys. Most of them working Clark. Or they're coming from the mall. Some are young, some are old. You have to definitely watch out where you're going. These people just back out without looking. There's one big jeepney there. You got a vehicle that size there trying to back out, it's really hard. There's a lot of people out tonight. It's only about 6 p.m. on Wednesday, 18th of November. Okay, here in the Philippines, especially Angeles City, get a lot of these little vendors setting up, selling food and drink, and very, very popular. Everybody seems to enjoy it. You got barbecue stands on wheels. I mean, you got everything here. This place is great. Actually, still very early. Oh, you can see the KFC over there. Jollibee way over there. Big gas station there, right next to the Soho Hotel. Still looking at MacArthur Highway and Yeah, look down MacArthur Highway. Oh, the Golden Arch has just turned on their sign. Pizza, and I was mistaken, it was $4, it was 200 pesos. So, oh well. Another look here, MacArthur Highway. Got some nice cars here. Okay, it's about 5:30 in the afternoon. What's today? Today's Wednesday, I believe. November 18th? I think that's what it is. I don't even know. And this is MacArthur Highway. Okay, it's a drugstore there. They got a line to go in. It'll be National Bank. Got a line there. Oh, they're closed already. Okay, I was in Didi's Pizza. Not the greatest, but it was okay. Unfortunately, I couldn't really talk inside because the music was so very, very loud. But it's okay place. They're very strict on social distancing and health standards. Yeah, for the price, not bad, 6 slices of pizza. And a Coke, $2. Can't beat that. Okay, I'm right here by the Sogo Hotel. McDonald's is right next door. The drugstore, Angel's Burger. What else could you ask for? $485 pesos for our 10-hour stay. Get yourself a Big Mac. You're all set. Okay, don't know the name of this road. Don't know if it's got even got a name. Just one of the back streets here in Balibago in Angeles City. Okay, I'm headed down to the Walking Street area, so took the shortcut down Santo Street. Always nice to take shortcuts. It's very, very hot today. Guys just setting up for their on that scaffold.